For the first time ever this spring, the Alaska Division of Forestry and Fire Protection hosted a two-week class for aerial firefighting supervisors. For over a week, 22 men and women from all over Alaska marched, ran, did push-ups, and sit-ups in the mud and snow, and spent hours in a classroom, all in pursuit of a higher level of firefighter certification.
There you go, here's Ian Greeny. He's running the show here, the burn boss, so he's got communication going. This is as real as it gets, friends.
Training firefighters to safely drive and operate these large and complex machines, and also do it quickly and efficiently, is the mission of the Alaska Division of Forestry and Fire Protection's Engine Academy.
It's our breaking practice with air brakes.
The Alaska Engine Academy is an intensive 8-day course.